Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Eddie here, and welcome back to some more Half-Life Alyx. And where we left off, we had to deal with a whole bunch of zombies, and now I don't know where we're at.
Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off stealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Ow.
All right, well, keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
I'm coming in. Hello. Are you good? Are you good, Chief? I think he's fine. Oh, I don't like this.
Alyx, manhack! Watch out!
See it.
God, man. I got taken forever to kill. Man. Whew.
Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say right at 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6?
Yeah.
That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for like an 8, you know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Oh. Holy.
Whoa. High five. Little asshole. Mine. It's just slippery on through. Right, I'm gonna try this. Nice. I don't know. I'm just gonna go this way. Oh! I'll just do this way then. Load. Damn.
Attention, please. Access to this block not permitted. Local security deployed and designated to prosecute.
Yeah. Get it. You think you're cool. I gotta go over here though. Oh, are they doing bombing runs? Hey, bud. Don't mind me. Just here for this. Nothing else. Goodbye. Okay. Shotgun shell. It's one singular shell. Oh, geez. Lord. Oh, geez, man. Also, guys, if you guys can hear a vacuum that and I can't edit it out, I apologize. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Nice. Now I gotta deal with this again. Bah! Oh. Making that mistake again. Jerk. Yeah. I get it. I'm not supposed to be here. Well aware. Nothing at all. Oh, there. Easy done. Oh, that's the man hack. Oh, I need a bat. Get out of here. Come on. There we go. No. Okay, now let's go. There we go. Easy. Oh no.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you going to do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that
amazing.
In.
I'm happy I can catch things easier. Oh, I'm dead.
Alyx?
Oh. So one explosion causes them all. Good to know. That's what it was. Here we go. Finally. Out of the death house. Whew. Okay. Oh. Am I about to battle some Combine?
good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these jeans that I've got.
Okay, I don't know what's gonna happen. Back down we go. Okay, bud. You murdered the citizen. I just healed, bro. I'll do it again. Okay. Here I come, Dad. I'm coming for you. Boom. Nice. God damn, these guys are everywhere, huh? Oh, you're still alive.
Oh, I think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
I should know that we don't have much time. Why would we ever have much time? Exactly, we'd never do. Give me my ammo, thank you. It's blocked. But where do I go? Here?
There's a control station override nearby.
Damn.
Plenty of time to get back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Mana.
You need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Oh. No. What? I guess I'm supposed to go over here then.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry though.
Oh. Perfect.
Yeah, there must be a battery around here somewhere.
I see the vision, yeah. Whew.
4 shells left.
I guess this is the battery. I was one step ahead. That was my issue. Oh, I was supposed to go up.
Well, don't panic. Well, stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
Uh-oh.
There's got to be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time.
There.
10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds.
Oops. Oopsie. Bye, Dad.
Another way to stop this train.
Stop looking. We don't have much time.
Hold it down. Hold it down.
10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds.
Oh my. Hello? Oh.
What the hell are those?
I don't know. But we need to find Dad.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before.
Hello?
Okay, I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Come on, Dad.
Alyx, I have come to.
It's you.
As I said, I.
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No, Alyx, listen. The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look, I managed to pocket this Combine data pocket. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where's the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star, got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find. I will accompany the ELI van and ensure it is safe.
Great. Thank you.
How am I supposed to get across?
Dad, I'm going
to
go find this vault.
Go. Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you, too.
Huh. You, too.
Thank you.
At least Ela is safe now.
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Good job. What in the fuck? Bam. And so it's a remembrance thing. Got it. I hit myself in the eye. Cool. Oh my goodness me. All right.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know,
noted.
If we can get this weapon, it could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here. So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Kind of. There we go. Oh, right here. Oh! Do it. Jump. It's right over here, though. I don't need to store it. What was that? Oh!
The floor to go to.
Two shells left.
Somewhere.
Alyx.
Oh my God.
Crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Yep.
All the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault.
There's electricity going through it.
Yeah, I like this plan.
It wasn't needed, but hey, don't want to waste a perfectly good one.
That's a lot of cables.
No kidding. Oh, wait, we need a blue key card, don't we? Is that what's on the second floor? There it is. This is what I needed. I missed. Uh-oh. That's it.
Have you heard any combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier.
Yep. It's unfortunate, ain't it? I'm just gonna stay crouched because it's easier to get around. Easy.
Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed.
Well, here we go.
Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Job well done. Here's some stuff. Thank you.
Show.
Really? Maybe this way. It's here. Easy. I don't know how to, do this. Is there some kind of generator? Huh. Oh shit. That.
Yes.
Nice run.
Yeehaw. That's a heavy. There. There you go.
worked, didn't it?
No, can't do that. Oh, no. I tried that so many times. Oh, you've got to be joking. Oh, shit. Soon I'm gonna need this at some point in time. Maybe. Oh, damn it.
Alyx!
I kind of want some health still. Or is that, actually no, I don't. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ow. Assholes. You guys are draw automatic weapons. God damn. Holy damn. Nice. Thank you. Who's next? Who's next on the shop block, eh? Crazy, dude. There's the vault.
Yeah. That substation must be what's keeping it in the air. We need to get up there.
Uh-oh.
Find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Alrighty, guys. Well, that is going to be it for this episode. I'm sorry, I apologize for the amount of cuts that are going to be in this, but that's just how it needs to be. But yeah, guys. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Also, leave a comment down below of what game you guys want to see after Half-Life Alyx. But, yeah, guys. Once again, thank you so much. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.